Movie Mansions Part 3, next up we have Wayne Manor from Dark Knight. Now, Wayne Manor, aka Wallaton Hall in Nottingham, has been owned by barons, industrialists, and of course, Batman. It is truly massive at 42,500 square feet with 11 bedrooms and 7 bathrooms. Now, it is currently owned by Nottingham City Council, as it has technically been repurposed as the Nottingham Natural History Museum. For a while was, in fact, privately owned. The interior is still quite traditional and historic. They've really tried to keep it preserved in that way, even the funky, weird stuff that's there, which is a whole room with stuffed birds. I mean, it is a museum, so I guess it's not that weird. It was hard to find an accurate potential value for this place, but multiple sites had it anywhere from $33 million up to $100 million. Also, for the best luxury home content, and actual homes for sale that are around the size of Wallaton Hall, subscribe to our newsletter in the Beacons link.